You guys okay in there? Oh my God, I feel crazy. The blood's rushing to my head. Ah!
Europe's funny. I think Mark like said it best.
It's almost like whatever your thoughts are, you know, commenting on something like quietly in your head, but it would just go straight to like verbal with Mike. And it's almost like whatever he was thinking, he would just be saying out loud. And a lot of it was just like comic relief slash narration like the whole time.
He just pretty much says what everyone's already thinking. He's rad.
Dude, my bad. I was skating at the skate park. What was I thinking? See these people gonna stand right there? But they ain't gonna stop Yorkatron. Shifty, because I'm in the city. Hopefully I don't scrape or hang up. Oh, that would have sucked if I hung up. I'll either kick. That's 180. I'll try a fakey tray, but I might fuck up. Oh, I didn't fuck up. How do you like that? Feeling it?
I'm feeling it.
Right on, thank you. Feeling it.
Break me, dog. You get your pig.
To the story I'm about to tell, another tale about that yell. Little girl once in the city suite, 14 introduced to the street. Started from weed, big smoke mouths before you could exhale. Blunt in your mouth, champagne, glue you blue. Now you need something else to do. A new how to try, a new place to go. Introduced to the yay, to the yo. House full of girls, old and young. Played on the table, taking one-on-ones. Used dollar bills just to snort the lines. You see the big girls do it, so of course it's fine. Cocaine enforced on your mind. Not blow, then they blow in your time.
Yo, hey, yo, yeah, yo. Walk around with yay, yo. All in my nasal, I must have been crazy. Yo, hey, yo, yeah, yo. Walk around with yay, yo. All in my nasal, I must have been crazy. Yo.
Chopping and copping the kicks, supplying people with they fix. Where you fit, on Fillmore Street is where you sit. Don't go in the house, so you move as it. Work today.
Hurt my knee, dude. Fuck. Ah, hurt my knee, dude. I can't believe it. Put the brace on. Oh my God, dude. Please, please, I pray that I'm not hurt. My career is gone. I'm done skating forever. To be fucking. Oh my God.
This thing's supposed to prevent it from going side to side, yet it went side to side. I don't know what's wrong with my leg, but it sucks, dude. I'm not skating no more.
This hurts. It's not worth it.
That's scary. I couldn't believe it, though, you know. It's not good for chocolate, you know, for the whole tour and everything, you know, for people who are expecting to see York and stuff.
Everything wants me to skateboard. My mind is there. Like, I don't feel scared about hurting myself. I don't have that problem. Like, you know, I'll push it until I get hurt, which I did. It was just like that peace of mind goes a long way, and that's why I was like, all right, if I can't skate, I know I can hang out with the kids, or you know, I can do my little part and be a cheerleader or the mascot or whatever, you know. I find myself tripping on it, like, why aren't you like punching a wall right now? How can you be happy in this, you know, terrible time? But you know, it could always be worse.